Human rights groups have called on governments to boycott 2022 Beijing Olympics. They have raised concerns over human rights abuses against Uighur Muslims in China. Over 180 rights groups have urged IOC to move the games out of Beijing. China has been facing global criticism for forced labor and abuses against ethnic minorities. However, Beijing has rebuffed documented reports of human rights violations against Uighurs. Winter Olympics are scheduled to start from February 4, 2022, in Beijing.